A major plan has been unveiled to transform three precincts in the Hills District to create new public spaces and tens of thousands of new jobs. The 20-year vision aims to make Norwest, Castle Hill and Rouse Hill more attractive places to live, work and play.
It's a vision for the future of the hills. More people, more jobs, more places to live and play.
Improvements to the public domain, improvements to the recreational network, footpaths, cycleways, important road improvements as well.
That means an expanded park in Castle Hill, along with a new Eat Street, a new waterfront park at Norwest, commercial developments at Borkham Hills and Rouse Hill. Hillshire Council is releasing these plans to capitalise on the transport benefits that come with the metro.
What this plan does is focuses future development and intensity into centres where it should be, which is in places of high amenity and great public transport.
And that also means preserving the garden feel of the Shire by maintaining low-density, single-lot suburbs.
These plans will now be on public display for the next 3 months, with residents, businesses and others all encouraged to have their say, because what they say will help shape this entire area over the next 20 years and beyond.
With 30,000 businesses already operating in the hills, the plan also promises 56,000 new jobs in the area by 2041, enhanced infrastructure making it a more attractive place for those who want to work and play within 15 minutes of home.
Certainly businesses of all sizes know that being able to provide the benefits of that work-home lifestyle is absolutely critical to attracting new and good, highly skilled staff like we have here in the hills.
Eddie Meyer, Nine News.